The Service Party leader Mwangi Kiunjuri has accused Deputy President William Ruto and ODM Chief Raila Odinga of neglecting the Mount Kenya region when there was an opportunity to push for review of the revenue sharing formula and a solution to inequality on representation. Kiunjuri, who spoke in Nyandarua County when he received former Deputy Governor Waithaka Mwangi to TSB and opened party offices, said the Mount Kenya region electorate must demand for its fair share of resources and slots in the next government commensurate its numerical strength. The former Agriculture Cabinet Secretary insisting the future was in the coalition making and folding up small political parties was out of question.
They all move away, we are left alone. Never again. As TSB, we have the right and responsibility to guide our people on leadership. We must tell them the truth about those who want to become president of the Republic of Kenya. That the truth that you have betrayed us even before you have been elected. You, Ruto, Laila, you have betrayed us even before we have elected you. So whoever is coming to us must now convince us, must tell us that the issues of Nyandarua will be addressed. They must write somewhere agreement between the leaders of Nyandarua and themselves before they do the agreement, other agreements in Nairobi. Na hiyo ndio ukweli wa mambo. Wakati tunalia bunge, hamkuji pande yetu. Wakati tunatetea pesa ya watu wetu, bunge, milango yote mbili, na wanataka tuwachague, wanakataa. Saa hii wanasukuka huku kutuelezea ati shida zetu watatatua. Mtatatua shida zetu na mnanani, na wakati tulikuwa tunamuomba bunge mtupitishie pesa, mlikataa. Na mchachaguliwa. Nini wote wawili. Kwa hivyo lazima tuketi chini, tukijua wale tunachagua, ni vile tu wewe tunakujua kuliko huyu mwingine.